Well, that's on tell, but let's go with Moment of Sound. Raven. We're going to drink to them. Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Gang feel. Brand new. Energy drink, 18 years old and older, adults only, berry lime. Now what we got here, 130 calories.
Yeah.
So we're gonna, you know, YouTubers and YouTube land, you probably heard by now, you know how we do, of Oregon, Arizona, another shooting. Unbelievable. Wow. Unbelievable. So, hearts, prayers, wishes, dreams, hopes and all the above too. The lost, the fallen, the victims, their families, their friends. So. We'll have a lot of that. We got a lot to discuss, a lot of ground coming your way. But we're going to go with Suck Ass Kickers to report Eshore active nutrient shakes heart health. Yeah, buddy. So I was just saying, you know, I said. But you just see, you know, there's some numbers you can call, you know, do, so. Number one doctor recommend brand. But I don't know how, why this would be so bad for everybody, you know, do. So, yeah, lower cholesterol, so. So I guess kick his report. Should have a chocolate one. First I try that. When I was a kid, you know, my mom, she used to have these, the blanket, you know about that, I have kids, I was, you know, 29 years old, so I tried the chocolate, you know, it tastes like breakfast essentials, so I guess kick ass report, kick ass, you know, me, I recommend that for everybody. We have Velveeta, pumpkin spice, suck ass, kick ass report. Kick ass, baby. You got all for taste and Mad Ward. These products be amazing for you guys. Big time. And here's another good product. This is Quaker Limited Edition Pumpkin Spice. People was talking about this, so yeah, finally. So I guess kick ass report, kick ass. Remember finally, they only have one. They kept check one this. A bath. A foot bath. I home, you know, they like that, you know, I saw that at Kmart they have, you know, towards the target, so. And I gotta be the next big company. So yeah. I'm gonna talk about this. Ocean sprays this. They finally have it, probably did. Yeah. So I guess get good report. And another said, you know, Mad Ward and All for Taste. This would be another good product for you. You know? That's all about the health.
So.
Oh, my nose. I wonder if I talk about week 5 or not. Think I did. I'm not for sure. But we're going to go with the rankings, so we're going to talk about week 6 of college football. So, 25 Boise State, 4-1. 24 Tallulah. You know, they are 4-0. Big Cali, California, you know. CA, you know, Golden Bears, and all that. 23, 5-0. 22 Iowa, Iowa, 5-0. 21 Oklahoma State, 5-0. 20 UCLA, 4-1. 19 Georgia, 4-1. Michigan, 4-1. Yeah. 17 USC. 16 Stanford, 4-1. 15 Notre Dame, 4-1. 14 Ole Miss, 4-1. 13 Northwestern, 5-0. Florida State, 12-4-0. 11 Florida, 5-0. 10 Oklahoma, 4-0. 9 Texas A&M, 5-0. 8 Alabama, 4-1. 7 LSU, 4-0. 6 Clemens, 4-0. 5 Utah, 4-0. 4 Michigan State, 5-0. Right now, and this is the playoffs. 3 Baylor, 4-0. 2 TCU, 5-0. Ohio State, 5-0. Now we're going to go a little week 6. Let's do it. Week 6. Now we're going to have it. New Mexico State on 4th. 14 Ole Miss, 4-1. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. We'll be back-to-back of the... Well, actually, not back-to-back. They start at the same time. But, yeah. Well, we're going to have the Baylor. On 3, Baylor, 4-0. Kansas, 0-3. Yeah. And 10, Oklahoma, 4-0. Texas, 1-4. True that, yeah, it could have been whatever, but yeah, we know the outcome of that. This could be a very interesting duel. But Illinois, they 4-1, no ranking, but lost one game, 22 Iowa. Iowa. Iowa's 5-0. But I don't know, you could circle, I'm not going to touch my lap on that, but that might be a game to see or whatever, however, you know, I don't know who beat them, but, you know, like Illinois, they are 2 off to the bowl game 6, so, yeah, so far, they are on the right track, but, Baylor gonna do it. That's good old Miss, true that, but, Iowa. We got Maryland 2-3-1, Ohio State 5-0. Kansas State 2-3. 24 Toledo 4-0. Good Toledo. Now look at Navy, they 4-0. They won all their games 2 off of Bowling. Wow. Navy on a great start. But 15 Notre Dame 4-1. True to all that, but I think Notre Dame should take it. That'd be awesome, maybe, but not meant to be. And this is circle this matchup right here. 13 Northwestern, 5 minutes. 18 Michigan, 4-0. And Northwestern, they won off for a bowl game. Michigan, 2. But I think Michigan is going to take the cake on this one. 7 LSU, 4-0. South Carolina, 2-3. LSU. I like that. South Carolina. 11 trillion gallons of water. You know, was going to be there. Got to be LSU. So, there you go. Tennessee, all high hopes, but not meant to be. But 19, Georgia, 4-1. Tennessee, 2-3. Yeah. Even Georgia Tech, look at that. Now they're 2-3. 6, Clemson, 4-0. The Arkansas, 2-3. 8, Alabama, 4-1. Alabama. Well, West Virginia with one loss, but 3 off a bowl. And look at this. 21 Oklahoma State, 5-0. One off, but yeah, Oklahoma State going to take care of business. 24 Boise State, 4-1. Colorado State, 2-3. Boise State. Well, look at Kansas State, 3-1, but 2 TCU, 5-0. Yeah. TCU, take the pick. This could be a good matchup, but that would be awesome. Missouri win, but 11 Florida State, 5-0. Missouri, 4-1. People say whatever, however, Miami. 3-1, but 12 Florida State, 4-0. Yeah, Florida State. 4 Michigan State, 5-0. Records 2-2. But Michigan State definitely going to do this. I'm definitely circling this. This is going to be a huge game. People love both of these quarterbacks. 23 Big Cal, California, going big on all that. 5-0. 5 Utah, 4-0. True that, but you know, I think Utah about to win. Okay. And this is where Sam's going to interest you. USC, you know, they 3-2, you know, Washington 3-2. 17-12, 5-point game Washington beat him, so. All right, at the get-go, big changes will be here. YouTubers in YouTube land, you see the playoff. Playoff, oh, playoff indeed. What do we got? Okay. And the wild card indeed. We're going to talk about the Tuesday night indeed, you know, do. You know, Houston Astros have done it. Well, that pitcher and all of the above, you know, defeating New York Yankees at home. Then we're going to have Chicago Cubs, Pittsburgh Pirates. The best pitcher come out, do what he need to do. You have fights, you have agreement, you know, all that. It's crazy. But there we here indeed, baby. But we're gonna come right here indeed. So right here, bottom of the eighth, New York Mets, Dodgers 3-0. So here we go. They using their young ones. And we got Texas Rangers. They went extra innings in 14, 6-4. The Texas Rangers look like they're gonna go back to Texas. They 2-0. So yeah. So Beltran. Well, I guess they're doing fine themselves. Beltran is injured. Dawson, he's still playing. Batista, I don't know. And then they got that Colorado Rocky shortstop. No doubt about it, Houston Astros, man, Kobe, you know. Three home runs, this guy light me up. In the first pitch, you know, of of the New York Yankees just lining up. You know how we do. But I think, what is it? Did they go extras? Well, I guess not. But the Kansas City Royals, they come 4-5, so tied 1-1. St. Louis Cardinals 4-0. The Chicago Cubs all. Yeah, Chicago Cubs all. First time they played, probably the most hours, stuff like that. The first time postseason October playoffs. So, and 4-0, sign me. And bam, bam, John, it was John Lackey and John Lester. I was right, John Lackey 1-2, LA Dodgers. Sorry, Paul Jones. LA Angels. And Boston Red Sox and John Lester with two Boston Red Sox. Oh, yeah. And John Lackey was amazing. Yes. Figris was amazing. Then you got Wilson. Of course. So, boom. Hell yeah. So, great, great stuff indeed. Great stuff. And we're gonna come right here over box office. Box office. Mojo.com/weekend/chart/. Let's go with it, baby. And here we go. Number 10, The Perfect Guy last week. Number 7, Number 9, War Room last week. Number 8, Number 8, The Visit last week. Number 6, Number 7, Edwards 2 and 3D last week. Number 4, Number 6, Black Mass last week. Number 5, Number 5, The Maze Runner and the Squirrel Trail. The second one, 2 and 3D last week. Number 3, Number 4, The Intern last week. Number 10, I'm sorry, podcast. Number 2, Number 3, SICARIO last week. Number 10, Number 2, Hotel Transylvania 2 and 3D last week. Number 1, debut number 1, The Martian. That might be in 3D too.
Yo, with the headlines and my sound, baby, let's go.
Let's go, let's get it crazy. Or, let's see about this. Oregon pot store sell $11 million in 5 days. Agent who saved Reagan dies. Alaska response to Leo of suicide. From Trump, hints of campaign exit strategy. Christy Obama should leave office early. Well, we know about the race for House Speaker. Alabama budget cuts raise concern over voting rights. John Goodman revealed dramatic weight loss. North Korea sending a message with massive military parade. Cosby lose bid to dismiss lawsuit brought by accusers. Obama urged a nation to come together over a gun violence. Oregon college students say gunmen smiled and fired. Small drone crash near the White House despite bans against flight in D.C. Train hero recovering after stab and was spared to missing boys found alive in Kentucky. Israel struggled to contain waves of stabbing attacks from a waning gun. Blades extended guns back.
Yeah, no doubt about Tuesday night, man. You know what we'll do.
You know, you do gotta be careful of, you know, what you text and do and stuff like that, you know what we'll do. But, and it wasn't a Facebook post and Facebook and stuff like that, you know, we'll do, text, friends and stuff like that, call police and stuff like that, then I have my phone, so I went to the hospital, the police took me to the hospital for Illinois, so yeah, I was 9, so, I get shot in my arm right there and stuff like that, it still hurts. Pass out, but got home like 2, I have to check one. My girl. This right there, disabled. Born with a disease. She have to use a walker to walk, What the feel like my rights been violated, It's like, what? I was bored, out of my mind, and stuff like that, and everything like that. It's like, what? That makes sense, and stuff like that, I was there 9 p.m. at night, then was home like 2, practically to 3 in the morning, too. When did I get food? Like 12 or 1 or maybe 2 or something. Finally got food. Got a ham and cheese sandwich. Had to use my left arm. Still fucked up. Still feel weird and funny. I was shaking. Panic attack. That was a panic attack. I don't know. It's crazy. And they said something about, Mary County or whatever, however. It doesn't make sense, of suicide, whatever, however, it's Clay County, But you get what you get up in 4 Illinois, my dad is pissed. His wife is pissed. Sean Boo's caffeine chick one, my girlfriend. She's pissed. Her family's pissed. My friends are pissed. So no doubt. It's like unbelievable, Yeah, we got the shooting. Like I said, he killed himself, Well, that's the same. That's what he wanted to do, We talk about him. I don't want to talk about him. He's dead, Fuck that motherfucker. I didn't do that. I never been in Oregon. Never been in Arizona. That's their own fault, It's like Democrats, liberals, elitist, haters, and doubters, and critics. Schumer, and all of them, Obama, boys, and girls, and women, his party, and all that stuff like that, the liberal base and all that, progressive, the left, and the socialists, stuff like that. So, scream, yep, loud, I am, let's go! Did it, let's go! I don't get loud, I'm gonna do what I need to do. I said do it. It's like that. You got that. Like MTD. Don't be silent. It's like Baltimore Orioles. That outfielder Jones. Don't be silent. They said don't be silent. I won't be silent.
My dad said he would support this executive order for Obama, indeed. You know. It's like even Whoopi Goldberg of The View, you know. Whoopi Goldberg of The View said, we need background checks on everything that's important, you know. From the guns and police and teachers and janitors and, the banks, whatever, all the above. You know, that's common sense. You know what we do. You know, that's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. You know what we do. Background checks, you know what we do. I know that about it. Republicans and conservatives, they're scared of the boogeyman in NRA, National Rifle Association. They are one of the most biggest and dangerous and scariest and powerful and richest lobbyists out there. The Republican conservatives, you know, Boehner, you got rid of Boehner. That's what you want to do. What the fuck, man? You made him leave? What the hell? Dumbasses. And you had that one idiot, Stephen Colbert Report, you know, made fun of his sorry ass. And now he don't want the job. You got Paul Ryan. I love and support and respect Paul Ryan. But I didn't say nobody. NBC War News, well, that's your heart. Get it. Mondays through Friday, 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, 3:30 p.m. Pacific. Make it number one, please. Please make that shit number one. And Chad Todd said, you know, if it's not Paul Ryan, it's Boehner or Bus. What a mess. What a mess. What the fuck? Fuck up. What the hell? Another one. What the hell? I don't know. Ever since my dad put that new screen on there, it's my laptop been fucked up. But we're gonna finally talk about all that. We got a lot of stuff discussed. Yeah, man, it's weird. I don't know what's going on. But, they're the one that's stopping on all of the above. And Oregon coming out there, you know. They have their American flags. They have a rebel flag. A racist flag. No, we do. When they had guns, it's like, what the fuck? Man, Obama lucky he didn't get killed in Oregon. What the hell, man? That is crazy, man. That is crazy. You gotta have the American flag, but rebel flag, racist flag. Flags and having guns on them and stuff like that. What the shit? For real? Whoa. For real. My God. Well, no respect to the President of the United States of Obama. Unbelievable. I'm sure they talk about, the gun situation, all that. But it's the same, you know. Well, he was there for the victims, the fallen, the lost, the family, and then the friends, the heroes, the teachers, the students. The grieving process and all that, the comfort and all of that. That's just ridiculous, you know. That's just a big slap them in the face. I don't know. YouTube is easier than me. That just made me sick. That's fucking wrong. But no, no, you know, I don't get it, you know. This is just crazy, man. You know, where else we see this at? You know, modern civilized country and all that. We're supposed to be, the standard, but not meant to be. Not meant to be. Not meant to be. We got a lot of troubles. And like in Afghanistan, you know how we do. Murder and war crimes, Target, hospital and all that. And stuff like that. Unbelievable. Like that, in Afghanistan, there was all kinds of disasters of that. Tons of lives. Like that football player, I think Tillman. Because first they said, Taliban, Al-Qaeda killed him. But it was friendly fire. I don't know if that's all war, or it started in Vietnam and Korea War. Oh yeah, that was a sick and nasty war. Awful, awful indeed. That's just saying, unbelievable. What about the founders? What about the founders' daughters gonna say and do? Look at, there's no Speaker of the House, Republican conservatives, that we just mess after mess. It's ridiculous. It's embarrassing. Guess we always got to be a racist nation, bigot nation, ain't everything different, fair of it and all, but well, South Carolina, shit, man, loving trillion gallons of water, no alternative source of energy, still drill, baby, drill, oil, coal, whatever, all that stuff up the factories, whatever, that's crazy. I don't know. Our country's just one big mess. Looks like me, was like a Republican conservative, changing sides and all that. In the mess. Learning each and every day. But you get what you get, I reckon. I just don't get it, man. That's just real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale, common sense in me. A back of the chest. When you have like Canada, saying you can't. John, I think this is John Kennedy's phone, that's the same, right? I said next day he got shot, however, by mental illness and heart and
stable and stuff like that, you know, do. He was saying all the stuff. But then again, it was the same place, you know, where that shooting happened all over and over, you know what I mean? It's very ridiculous, you know what I mean? What he's saying was common sense. Like Obama, like the Democrats, liberals, elitists, haters, and doubters, and critics. You know, it's not taking the guns away, because you have that female, that lady from Michigan, you know, she said, yeah. Rural family in Michigan, you know, gun owner, hunter, all the above and stuff like that, you know what I mean? Doing that. It's doing what we should have done. You know, that's, you know, what anybody and everybody should, you know, have done. What the hell, man? Disturbing. What?
Be back in a few.